Freelancer, I trust your reunion with Halleck and Faye was productive.
There are a few less Dominion who will be bothering us.
Always good. So what's the next step?
The tomb of General Tarsus. They think her original javelin is still there.
I'll assume it's for more than just a historical tour.
Faye says that javelin could get us into the Heart of Rage.
Then I'm glad I could bring old friends back together.
Well, we're still getting, reacquainted.
Make it work. In the meantime, Corvus has other jobs that might interest you.
You know me. I'll take any job I can get.
These aren't your usual run-of-the-mill contracts. They're tough.
I can handle it.
Then talk to my agent, Sev, for a full briefing. He's in the bar. Or rush in, if you want. I know that's more the freelancer style. Whichever the case, keep up the good work.
Come see me when you have a minute. We've got a complication.
I just don't think hair wax should be that color, is all I said.
But when we get to Antium, we'll eat whatever we like.
Freelancer.
Thank you for coming to see me.
You said there was a complication? What's happened?
I took a look at the intel Zim gave us.
It's no good.
She promised us one location. She delivered five.
Well, all right. That's, unexpected.
Zim's data is a fragment of text from the Legionnaire Leotrell the Unbroken. She was the General's right hand and, according to legend, the one who laid Tarsus to rest. The text mentions guardians and four tombs that must be visited to find the Javelin of Dawn. The data's barely readable. I'll try to get more out of it while you and Owen look for these tombs.
Right. Send me the locations. I'll check them out.
This is it. Tomb of Avenia the Forgerite.
Aspirant, you stand before the resting place of Legionnaire Avenia, Guardian of the Dawn. You have been judged and found wanting.
Wonderful you have some time to help. I have several things that need attention, especially finding more of those runes.
Systems are good to go, Matthias. Got some details for me?
Some very old Arcanist records have resurfaced recently. Let's see if we can find them.
Heading over there.
Stay right there so I can find the right strip frequencies to open that up. No tuning points today.
Okay.
Thank you. should be enough of that. Position. Marvelous. And I have another task for you, actually. I've managed to uncover a new location for runes. I need you to see if I'm on the right path.
I'll check it out.
Shouldn't be too hard to find now that we know the frequency.
You got it.
Not it. Let's find another. Scars. I figured so. They destroy everything they touch.
Got it.
Thank you. Victor. Well done. Exceptional working with you. Couldn't have done it without you.
I have it. I finally have it.
What's going on?
The runes were indeed the key. Madness to think they were there all the time, waiting.
You found something?
An excellent question, to which I have an excellent answer. The final resting place of the Elysian manuscript.
Sounds like I'm going on expedition.
The runes speak of a special vault in a high tower built on a mountaintop. Objects of power were brought there. Shaper relics, artifacts from beyond the Hesperian Tide.
And a manuscript?
Indeed. A very special manuscript.
Okay, tower on a mountaintop. Shouldn't be too hard to find, right?
Wait, yes, this room, it mentions a tower, and this looks like a map fragment. Unexpected.
Okay, I'll look for more pieces.
Wall vent in the area, be careful. Half of this is missing.
So will this map point us to the town?
I don't know. I'll keep working on it. There's part of a map here, but most of it is wrong. Some landmarks are the same, some are different.
Only one thing causes that kind of change.
A cataclysm. Why didn't I see it? I think I've worked out a location, though.
On my way. Still no tower.
I'm as confused as you. Scorpions are swarming the marker. Found an Arcanist marker. It must contain the rest of the map.
Careful. Time for a swim. You sure about this?
It's here. I'm certain. Just be careful. This is all proven that very powerful people wanted to keep this secret.
Understood.
This would have been impossible without your help. The animals, this water, all of it. Impossible.
Let's see what we can find. There never was a tower on a mountaintop, was there? All that stuff
was to hide something important.
Well, you can't be too careful.
We found it! This is it!It's close. I can feel it.
What made you start hunting for the manuscript?
Somebody said it was impossible. I wanted to prove them wrong. Look out!
I see him!
Sequence is important, obviously. There must be some clue as to the order around here somewhere. It has to be up here. This has to be it. I've been searching for this manuscript for years. Never doubted it existed, never gave up.That must be it! The final resting place of the Elysian manuscript!
There's some kind of energy barrier here.
A final measure of protection. Blast!
And, I think I've provoked something. Something real big!
Clearing up!
figured out.
I cannot agree with you more.
But this sure looks right. Vice, you there?
Yes, yes. Thank you. I'm just... I'm so rarely at a loss for words. Thank you. This means so much to me. This is only one chapter of my life. The beginning of another.
Looks like you found a place for your new book.
I've barely taken my eyes off it since you brought it back. It hints at so many possibilities. New runes, lost relics, forgotten inventions. It's amazing.
Just don't blow your lab up.
No promises.
What's next for you?
Study. I spent so much time looking for the Elysian manuscript, but not a moment on what to do after finding it.
That's a good kind of problem.
Very much, but I'll still need your help on 1,000 things outside the wall.
Of course.
Excellent. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm reading about how my forebears use hidden resonance layers to embed information.
I'll let you get back to it, then.
Thank you. And Freelancer? Thank you. Her Tassin mum...